Travis Barker has good reason to be worried about a run-in with Shanna Moakler's biker boyfriend, as it turns out he's a Hell's Angel. TMZ has learned the boyfriend Moakler allegedly threatened to let loose on the drummers in the club San Fernando Valley Chapter. Sources close to Shanna believe Barker will try to use her boyfriend's angel ties against her in their custody battle, but also say Shanna's insisting he's a nonviolent pussycat with no rap sheet.